mix up our Nozevit Plus, we're going to take a mixture of 1-to-1 sugar water, which I've put 1 gallon in my pump up sprayer. This sprayer has never been used except for sugar water. And we're going to put in 1 tablespoon of the Nosevit Plus. Mix up 1 tablespoon. There we go. So now I'll pour that into my sugar water. I'm going to put the lid back on. Shake it up a little bit. And we're ready to treat the bees. We're just going to spray it on the tops of the frames and the brood chamber, coating the bees or whatever's on top with a light mist. You want to use approximately 1/3 of the 1 gallon mixture per hive. So there'd be enough here to do 3 hives. What you want to do is do a test spray off to the side and make sure you've got just a mist. Now we want to spray the tops of this down with approximately 1 liter. Let the girls suck it up. So after you get it sprayed on, we're going to go ahead and close it back up.